But yeah, you have 5 levels only in this game, only 5 levels, but most people never saw or get past the first actually stage, because it's pretty tough. Gonna just talk a little bit about it. I think we're ready to go now that the timer is there. So Nudua, we're ready. We're ready to go. You can answer in the chat, but oh my god. So welcome everyone. We'll record Javier. So I'm gonna start, yeah, so we can do the countdown like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so each level has like the goals you need to do. I will try to focus as much as I can in the game. It's quite distracting having to think something to say instead of just playing it. But yeah, as you can see, there's 20 goals left right now. For this level, I need to... all the purple things, I need to turn them into red. No, and I just screwed up somehow. So my timing is gonna be bad now, because I bought something that I should not. So mierda, I need to start to think some backup strats, because the menuing is not gonna be the same now, and I don't know what to do. We'll figure out something. Okay, here you hit the grass. So that is the thing, I'm getting that key that it shouldn't be there. That's gonna cost me a couple seconds, because every single time I need to use the rocket, the menu is not the same. But you know, that is the problem while trying to go so fast. Something can always go wrong. There's a life here that probably I will regret not grabbing that life. Those crusty faces are lives in this game. So, as you can see, you have some different sections, like now I'm in the skateboard. Now again, back to this. But I like that they have the can he has. Okay, so it's a little bit more. What is coming? Okay. Oh, you can see in the bottom part, Maggie just there. And Maggie actually... No, we. There are some... Maggie helps at the end if you collect all the letters from Maggie. I didn't collect anyone, because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay, there it is. I didn't collect the letters of Maggie, because it just makes it slower in the boss fights. And since this is a speedrun, you just wanna go as fast as possible. This level is quite tough, so I'm gonna just shut up in one part that has tricky jumps. I still can die, so I'm gonna try to just make it. It's just right now. Oh my god! Okay, I got them. Fuck, man, that part is really tough. Especially if you're playing a marathon. Okay. So now we can breathe a little bit. This is the Skinner fight. The Dear Professor Skinner fight. So you need to do 3 hits on him. And yeah, you can jump at the end of that ladder to go a little bit faster. Oh man. Now I need to focus. What is coming next? So the hitbox for those shoes are kind of weird. Sometimes they can hit you even if you clearly dodge the actual shoes. Oh man, grab the hat. That is the Michael Jackson shoes. Very good legacy from Michael Jackson into games. Probably this was the first one into gaming. Not that sure, but just saying. So that was the second Skinner fight. We will be seeing another fight of Skinner. So it's 3 in total. Okay. Okay. These bugs and woman is just literally... I don't know, man. They had a lot of imagination while making this game. Okay. Almost failed. What is next? Oh, okay. So this part can be tough. I'm gonna try the speedrun strat. Yeah, that is the speedrun strat. skipping one of those. I don't know how to even call them. What is next? Okay, the last fight here. So yeah, you want to kill them as fast as possible. So you need all the golds to be able to enter the boss part. If I will not collect all the golds, it's gonna take me looping the same third floor over and over again. In this case, this is the boss. I didn't collect like all the... What? Hey, you hit the... Please. Okay, that's it. You die. I didn't collect the whole march, but as I said before, any family member in the boss fights, they just become like really make slower the fight. So you really don't want them. Okay, in here, this might look like I'm wasting the time, and I am not. Hitting these balloons, it is pretty good because you need to hit balloons in this level. Those are the goals. So every time I'm hitting a balloon here, it is making actually a goal for me. So only for the last one, I need to hit the actual color that is telling me, like this one, the red balloons. I need to be so sure to don't screw it up. So after you get like a bonus of balloons, and as you can see now it's 15 golds left, so I need to go for that balloon since I didn't have money enough. In this part there is a puzzle here, but you don't do it, you just die yourself in that laser and then you are free to go. Right now in my practice I develop a new strat for this part. I hopefully, yeah, that works. So that is pretty random, was for me. I never discovered what to do exactly to get that, to don't die. But in the practice today I just accidentally didn't jump, and that is the strat. So that is a brand new strat. I didn't even use in my world record. That is a really brand new strat. So the problem is here that I'm one balloon left. Okay, so now I can reach the boss. Bob Patino, your worst nightmare. Yeah. Okay. So you just need to hit him in the foot. Sometimes doesn't work. But yeah, that was the new strat, honestly, that was just a brand new strat. Okay, then he's dead, he died. So probably the longest, not the longest, but a really tough level is this one. You need to collect like all the exit things. Like there. You need to be really careful. There's too many hazards. No! Okay, at least I didn't die. Oh. But that really sucks. You know, as you can see the timer, I have like 271 right now in the timer. So, if I die, they will give me like 800... A la verga! Okay, sorry for that. That Homer monkey is really fun. I need to play safe there. Oh. Oh man, I screwed up. Forgot this. Okay. But yeah, what do you... What you really want in this level is just to don't die, because if you die once, at the end, that time it's gonna go to 800, and at the end there's a countdown at the end of the level, kind of like in Mario, you know, once you beat the level there's the countdown from the timer, they give you some points. So what you really don't want is to have too much time, so that's why I need to avoid to die. But having one of health, it is pretty bad. I mean, this level can be done properly. The only problem is that nearly the end before some oil like a swamp. There is a, wait a second. There is a pretty tricky part where are some purple things falling from the sky. I don't know what they are, but you know, they have a lot of imagination in this game. So I need to really avoid getting hit there, because that will put the timer, as I say, in 800 mark. So here you grab the Ankhems to grow up that kind of thing that is just there. After you just stand on it and it is just kind of doing something, you know, it's just like they're throwing rocks from the top. I don't know exactly what happens, but that is the way of passing this part. Okay, this here is the mummy from the museum. And okay, this part. Okay, didn't go hit. Nice. So here is the purple thing. So there's a high chance I will get shoot here, like that. You see, it's nothing you can do. I mean, probably there should be a safe strat. Just wait. But you know, as a speedrunner, whatever you wanna do is to don't wait. So that is the part I was afraid of. Oh my god, look. Oh my god, man, just... Oh, please, RNG. Oh, now I got hit, yeah. Okay. What can I say? Welcome to Bar vs. the Space Mutants, where some troll things from the sky control you. Okay, that is the way it's supposed to go the first try. But it didn't went like that, so... But yeah, we can now keep going. There's another checkpoint right here, I think. So, in case I die. Because you can really die in these parts. This is a dinosaur fight. If you thought they were extinct, welcome to the Simpsons, man, where the dinosaurs are still alive. And trolling as well. And here is the last part of the level. Hopefully I don't die. As I told you with the timer thing, now I have 800 seconds to wait there. Not 800 seconds, but some few seconds. Okay, and this is the last level. I'm gonna try to explain while playing this. Basically, you need to collect the nuclear pieces of the reactor. Madres. And you know, in every single floor, there is 5 floors in this level. And for every single floor, Lisa is telling you the combination. Of course, I already know in advance the combination. So there's no need to ask Lisa. But sometimes in this level, you want to do some death strats just to go faster. Once you die in this level, they put you in the exit door, or the door where you entered the actual room. So that is a lot faster for in speedrunning wise. Okay. So there is a limitation in this level. Bart Simpson can only carry 4 pieces of only four nuclear pieces. So you hope for March to be here. So, oh, March, my little man. So March is making you the favor to take those pieces to the nuclear reactor to bring them back there. And that is an actual help for speedrunning, having March there. Oh man, I screwed up. The termination is 21, I think. Okay, there it is. So I'm taking intentionally that damage, so I can die there and they just leave me in the beginning, in the door here. So that is a speedrun strat. Those are intentional deaths. So here is... That was March putting the nuclear pieces just there. I'm just killing myself there. Maybe I should go for this. The problem is, while trying to do this, it spawns March and that is a really bad luck. But since this is a marathon, I just want to play safe and have more lives. So that is Lisa telling me the combination of this second floor. Well, let's go for more nuclear pieces. Same the strats for the same reason. So there is too many goals here. Now I have 4, so let's hope March is there. The same it was before. Yeah, March is there, so that is pretty good luck. And you know, in terms of time, it saves a lot of time. It could save like 20 seconds every single time you see March there. So you definitely want March there. There is a really enormous RNG part in this game, and that is where Mag is gonna spawn. So right now I got a really bad RNG for Maggie. I still don't know where it is, but what I know, is that I still haven't seen her. So if Maggie is just right here in this room, that means it's is the slowest pattern you can have for the RNG in Maggie. Luckily it's not there, Maggie, so that is really good. Now you die, and so that is pretty good, because there is only one left location. Maggie has like 5 locations in the nuclear plant where it can be, so she's gonna be in the 5th floor in those set of stairs. Oops. Okay, march, march, march! Nice! Now I can die. That is a really dead warp strat. So I can just really go very fast in here. So really, having march there is just pretty awesome. That is what you want for a run. The only problem is still Maggie was not in a good location. That is the only thing that is time consuming, but... Okay, I don't know where the fuck is March. Oh, there is March. So, we want March again to be here. Hopefully she's just back. Yeah, March being there is RNG, so I want March to be here. March! Yes! That was good. So how many lives? Oh, okay, I have 2 lives left. Now I have 1 life left, and the annoying thing in this game is you don't have continues. So we're ready almost to get time, Nudua. As long as I talk to Maggie, as March delivers that and I talk to Maggie, that is gonna be the time. So now we just wait for March to deliver the actual thing. Hey, what's up? You wanna see Homer? That's your daddy, Maggie! Say hi to your daddy. So Homer is eating donuts. Okay, now it's about to be time. And time. Time. So that was the Simpsons. I hope you like it. And at the end you get something really cool in the game, which is getting your image in the stones, those ones. You see Bart Simpson there? So that is the ending. That was the Simpsons. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and just let's get ready for the next game. For the next game hype. Thank you so much.
G fucking G.
2G.